A few days ago, I read a comic strip or from a newspaper where a mother was driving a car and asked her daughter, sitting on the back seat, if she trusts and believes in God. And then that small girl said, "I will never answer that question until I know if God believes in me." You may smile a little bit, but it's a deep thought. We may think that God is not believing in us, that we are a lost cause, but it's not the fact, the reality. Actually, because God believes in you, till the point that He did the most impossible things in order to help you and to save you. The biggest thing was to send His Son in order to help you to have eternal life. You know, God believes in you. My question is, do you believe in Him?